20, what number comes next?
30.
Well, that's the next 10. But if we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then we have 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And then we start going up by 1 again. So it's 21, then 20, then 20.